Snow blankets Franklin Pierce University. Students question leaving bed. Maintenance workers have long awoken, plowing to stay ahead. Campus is ruled as open. Many expected different news. Time to get up and attend classes. Avoid the temptation of hitting snooze. On-campus students walk to classes. Commuters must drive. Cars line up at the four-corner stop, anxious to arrive. Before passing through, use a blinker. This will prevent confusion. The four corners only have three stops. Do not fall for the illusion. Once it is your turn to proceed, be sure to travel slow. By choosing to go fast, your car will slide from the slick road below. Keep a distance from the cars in front. It is important to have space. The driver in front could stop suddenly. This will give you time to brace. Snow falls on students walking, trying to escape the cold. Walking is the better option. Driving is very bold. Vans and trucks pass through, the preferred vehicles to no surprise. The drivers should not feel invincible. Problems in the snow can always arise. To not have to walk or drive, Franklin Pierce provides a solution. A shuttle that runs all day, driving students around the institution. The four corners are dangerous, especially during bad weather. Franklin Pierce University makes this area as safe as possible by everyone working together.